I am on my way to watch the Book of Mormon. It is one of Brian's favorite Broadway shows, and I always love it when he plays the music in the car. So since I'm in New York, I'm gonna go check it out. I'm having a 2 p.m. afternoon show. I'm staying between 49th and 50th Street, so this is not a far walk for me. It looks like today is gonna rain. The forecast says there's gonna be a thunderstorm in the afternoon. I think I might need an umbrella. It's 1:51 and the show starts at 2, but I'm not too far from it. There it is. Can't wait. Should be a good seat. That's what the guy told me.
Great. Take the stairs upon the left.
Thank you. When I order spicy ramen, I usually do not mix the spicy taste because I want to taste like the original flavor of the ramen. It's really good. Here's the bar area. I got a bowl of noodles and an egg. Total comes to $18.50. Good morning! Another day in New York. Center. I should know that. I've been here before. And we're on our way to get our ticket to go up to the 86th floor. Or was it the Empire Building has 86? No, the Empire Building is the 86th floor. I don't know how many floors. What's the top floor for this one, but we'll find out later. So we gotta come back here at 2:30. I didn't know there were like different time slots to go up. So now we have about 2 hours to kill, just walking around here, looking at the plaza.
Look at all these flags. I'm still looking for Taiwan flag. Last time I was here, I saw it, so it should still be here. Ooh, look at the wind. Robert Library, second floor. Beautiful. I'm walking backwards. So this beautiful room here is actually behind this door, but it's temporarily closed because they're just fixing the roof. The roof was made out of plaster and is falling out, so they're remodeling it. Won't be ready till September. Gonna have to come back for it.
the rock.
Mm-hmm. 30 seconds.
Top of the rock. My second time here. Wow. Classic scene of the Central Park. People sunbathing. Yes. Yes, yes, yes.
Charmin got a dog.
We are here in Brooklyn. This is so beautiful.